Yes, guys, we're again playing the what I don't know. Yeah, guys, but we're playing survive rafting. Yes, survive and craft, or it's also called as survive on raft. And let me collect this. We got this. Where's the big bold shark? I got a shark attack last time. Well, let's just see our inventory, guys, okay? And let's actually do this. And okay, so this is the ceiling. Okay, guys, so let me just okay, yeah, guys, so today we're gonna expand our island. That's what's gonna be our goal. Okay, but first let's craft some. Let's see what's there to craft. I need some rags and 4 ropes. Okay, ropes. Oh, so we should use seaweed to craft ropes, okay? Let's just craft all the ropes. The shark is getting close, I don't know what's... Oh, looks like we got some achievement or something. Oh wait, I just got some XP in Google Play. Now let's expand our island by building it. So yeah, our whole goal is just to like expand our, oh, what's this? Let's just this. But why can I not keep it? Okay. Okay, now we just got 3 ropes, so we need more CV. Cool, a pirate flag? Huh. Okay, so it looks like they're running out of that. Okay, yeah, guys. Oh, come on. Go there, yes. Don't tell me that it's gonna be seaweed. No. Yes, it's a codfish. And let me just keep my maybe I should keep my axe here and keep my codfish there. Okay guys, so by the time let me just hook up some goods. So guys, we have to wait until go away. Okay, yeah, guys. So yeah, now our thing is upgraded. Let's add a wall. Yes, guys, I'm telling it. Let's add a wall. So yeah, let's just upgrade our whole base. Actually, let's upgrade our raft to a base. You heard me, a base, guys, a base. Also, you might need a new hammer and all, because my hammer is. But what? Does it think it saw something? Wait, why do we have some, scratches? seaweed. Oh my gosh, this shark is really scaring me. Hey, go away. So, go away. That shark can attack at any moment. No, where is that? Go. Oh my gosh, I told you guys, see? I told you that shark can attack at any moment. Just like I told you. I need 3 ropes, of course I need 3 ropes. Do I can invent, I can do this. So I need ropes, right? What happened? Okay, what we need a codfish for bait. What do I need to do at a bait? At a bait. Okay, and did I get? Oh, I got this. And this, what's the sea bead? Let me keep this sea bead thingy here. No, this is where I am gonna keep my stairs, you know, the upper floor thingy. Now what do I do with this? Also, where is my cup of water? Hey, I know you're gonna attack me. At some point, seed bait. I don't know what to do with this, but wait. Maybe if I get that. So, what is this? Where I sleep? Is this literally how I sleep? Seed bed. Maybe if I get some seeds, I could keep it there. Or grow plants or food something. Well, I don't. Well, let's use the axe, guys, because I don't see anything what to do with this seed bed. So let me use my axe and disable this. Destroy. I knew that's how we. Oh, so many of these items are coming near to me. Oh no, they went away so. Let's keep Why can't I not keep this? Maybe because I didn't unlock the ladder yet. Oh wait, I need a seal. I need a roof. I need a roof, guys. That's why it's not working. Looks like it's the sun is setting. Looks like it's time to. Wonder what do I do with a nail? Maybe the shark is there. I don't know what to do. Codfish. Is my glass of water ready now? I'm waiting for my glass of water. Yeah, my cactus and my uncooked and my sea bass. Looks like it's water time. Oh no, it's broke, guys. Looks like I need to craft another thing. Wait, what? Hey! Go, not this time, you sharky pole. Yeah, go. And stay off my terms. Looks like this episode is not gonna be that much of a. You know, building episode, it's just gonna be like a shark attack episode. The shark attack. I got a what? Looks like I got two cockfish. So I'm just gonna take one of those two cockfish and then I'm gonna keep it away. Oh my gosh, We really need to keep some daylight here. Otherwise it's gonna be hard for us to even see. So we need to build like a torch here. Only if I could craft a torch. Well, can I craft a torch? I can craft a wall torch. Okay, so I need this. I need to gather the fat essence. Well, it's too dark for us to fish things, so I mean it's too hard guys to say anything, so I cannot do the catching thing and all. So instead, I'm just gonna fish. Second thought, I would keep this here and keep that there. That greedy old shark looks like, that shark looks like it wants to fight, huh? I need to keep this on all sides, guys. Oh wait, my looks like the thing. It's over. And also, I need this is my last word, guys. I cannot craft anything. So yeah guys, also I just got a cool name for this episode or day. It's gonna be called as Light Fishers, because get it? Looks like it's getting looks like it's gonna be night, so I mean it's gonna be morning, so I need to find the moon. Where's the moon? I need to find where's the What's in my base? At least now we found out how to make light, guys. To see in the dark, oh god. Because if we did not, oh, it's gonna be badly dark. We're gonna have to be, we can. Okay, now we have that much light, we could. Looks like the moon is setting and the sun is rising. So date is almost coming. By that time I'm just gonna collect some wood. It's still the date is it's just like it did the sun. Sun didn't fully rise though. But where did the sun go? What is it? Wait, that means the before I was staring at the moon. Maybe I should start eating this. Oh no, you don't. Yes, poke it in the eye. Oh my gosh, you're killing the shark in the eye. Yes guys, so yeah. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe, give a like, and bye.